As tonight is a team effort, I'd also like to take a moment to express my gratitude to the art department and their chairperson, Dr. Marino, for the stunning art display in the lobby and for the artwork on our concert program covers. In addition, I would also like to thank Mr. Costa and our head custodian, and the custodial staff for their hard work in preparing the auditorium for tonight's event. Thank you to the service lead and their advisor, Ms. Lavensrager, and our stage crew and their advisor, Ms. Tenna. Of course, none of this would be possible without the support of our building principal, Dr. Faccio, and building administration, as well as Dr. Persani and central office. As we continue with the concert, I kindly request that you silence your cell phones and that you remain for the duration of this event. It is essential that we support our students as a community and show them respect and respect they deserve. All of our students deserve a full audience. Furthermore, it's important to recognize the significance of arts education and its impact on our society. Please rise for the Star Spangled Banner, performed by New Hyde Park Chamber Singer in the direction of Tim McCoy. Thank you.
to welcome you to the 7th grade chorus performance. This year in chorus, we have had the opportunity to explore different languages and cultures. Our first piece, De Colores, is a Mexican folk song sung in Spanish. It is believed to have been in circulation throughout the Americas in the 16th century, with melodies brought over from Spain to the Colombian era, where you know how they come back to us outside. All the colors and rainbows we see shining bright in the sky. That's why a great love of all colors makes me feel like singing so joyfully.
My pleasure to introduce the 7th grade choir and the director, Christian McQuaid.
Pleasure to see such a nice audience here tonight. Thank you all for coming. I'm going to introduce Madison, who's going to tell us about our next piece.
Hello, I'm Madison. Our next piece is a South African freedom song called Siyamangi. This song is sung in Zulu and English. It was not written down until 1952 when it was heard by Andrews von Tongue. This song is sung in many countries around the world as a procession or a marching song. It is a beautiful song with fun syncopations.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. And to introduce our final member, is that what?
Hello, I'm Bella. And I'm Elena. Our final song is Run Like a River by Meghan Trainor. The song was composed for the film Playmobil the Movie, with a driving rhythm and a catchy melody. It talks about how it is okay to feel how you feel and how we overcome obstacles with friendship. The chorus of the song says that when the rain falls, I won't run like a river. Thank you for coming to our performance. It means so much to see all of you here supporting us. We'd also like to thank the administration, the teachers, and the custodial staff for making this concert possible.
Thank you. buddies. The people who are walking right now are the senior high choir here. My name is Ishita Bunsel. I am the president of the chamber choir, and I am a senior who will be performing with us. Now, our first piece is going to be a piece called Anima Mea. Now, in Latin, that means my soul. The cool thing about this piece is that the part that we actually sing is going to cycle throughout the different vocal registers with the same exact melody line, except moved either 5 steps up or 5 steps lower. And the way that it weaves throughout is just absolutely gorgeous, and I hope that you'll enjoy this piece. So please enjoy Anima Mea.
Thank you so much. Soloists, come on down.
Hi, I'm Bobby Yaskowski. This one's good, right? The song that we're going to be singing is written by a famous Long Island musician I'm sure you all know, some call him the Piano Man. We're going to be singing For the Longest Time by Billy Joel.
Lord, you're here.
Thank you so much. Is it kind of working? Maybe. Thank you all so much for coming. It's just such a great thing to be able to work with these kids all day. So I really appreciate you guys for bringing them here for me. Okay, that's all, but really wonderful. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Abby Verghese, and I'm a senior, which unfortunately means this is one of my last concerts here at the Hyde Park Memorial. But before I introduce the next piece, I want to give a big thank you to our very own Mr. McClear. For me personally, he has been such a significant and important person in my life, and I can't believe how much he's seen me grown, and he truly is one of the most important people that I feel in this school has affected me the most. But besides that, I'm going to miss him very much, but I'm so grateful to have had him, and he truly is a teacher that I can say cares about every single one of his students and works with them and helps them grow as best as they can with their ideas in mind. So with that being said, our next song, sung originally by Ryan Gosling and Emma Stone, won a Golden Globe back in 2016 for the movie La La Land. Please enjoy City of Stars.
Give us a little intro here.
at Phantom of the Opera. A fun fact about Phantom of the Opera is it was the longest running musical on Broadway, going for 35 years. Thank you.
Makes my life and my job really, really fun and easy. So this is for outstanding leadership for campus. Okay, this next award is for someone very special to who's been here as long as I've been here, and has been incredibly dependable, has been to every rehearsal, has been in chamber singers for as long as I can remember, and this goes to Sarah Kerr. This is another wonderful person, outstanding performance. She has been in the chamber singers for all these years, and also in senior high choir, and even did the big solo during COVID when we were making these crazy projects remotely, and this goes to Belinda. Okay, another person who's been with me for all this time, outstanding musicianship. She's done VISPA for years. She's been in the chamber singers for years. She's been in senior choir for long, I remember too. This goes to Abigail. I know you want to hear them sing, so I'm trying to do this quickly, but very special people. Okay, another steadfast member of the choir who has been with me the whole time, again, always in rehearsals, always singing, just a wonderful, outstanding person. This goes to Madeline. Section over here. Another person who's been with me since the beginning. This goes out for outstanding service, always there. Alan. Yeah. Okay. These last two awards are for outstanding achievement. These people have been like my right and left hand in the choir since I started here. And really have grown to become incredible musicians. My first award goes to them. And my last award for outstanding achievement goes to a very, very talented person who I'm honored to say is going to my alma mater, the Manhattan School of Music. She's also been arranging music for us. She's been arranging things for this choir, for our other choir. Solos, so this is a very special award for Ishina. And our last two songs are actually going to go one right into the next, so I'm going to have Deb and Belinda come down and tell us a little bit about it.
It displays the love between the two main characters in the play.
Hi, my name is...
So much better. Okay, thank you.
Hi, my name is Deborah, and our third and final song in the Phantom Medley is one of the most iconic songs in the musical, with its dramatic, grand, and ominous music, the Phantom of the Opera theme. Enjoy.
Thank you.
2 under the direction of Ms. Kitanki.